Hi guys, good morning. Welcome to my channel again. I'm here again to share with you my smoothie today. So, ang gagawin kong smoothie ngayon, guys, ay gagawa ako ng spinach kasi na-search ko na ang spinach is napakaganda sa digestive system natin. Ayan yung spinach. Konti lang ang aking ginawa. So, I need spinach today. And apple. Half medium size of apple. And a little bit blueberry. Tsaka konting broccoli. You need to blanch first before you add into the smoothie. Okay, and then I put the yung remaining ko na ano tawag to, soya milk. Ayan, i-add ko. Ayan. Isang ganito, nagagawa ko siya ng dalawang beses. Kasi gusto ko lang kasi yung isang baso lang yung gagamitin kong, inumin kong smoothie. Guys, kasi siniksikan ko na siniksikan eh, nagmamadali na naman ako, eto na naman ako, sa palaging nagmamadali. Ayaw nga niya lang punuin, mabigat yung apple, makulit eh. I think I need to buy a new blender. Talagang umikot kasi yung nilagay kong apple is nakasiksik siya doon sa pinaka ano niya, yung talim.
A little bit slice of pineapple
to all my friends, Nepali friend, I put pineapple and a little bit blueberry. A little bit ice cube because the cold is not enough. I'm on a hurry. I'm going to work today. Yeah, so creamy. Green na green naman, grabe. Green na green ang kulay. Ano ba yan? Dahil kasi doon sa spinach. Ayan, na-share ko lang guys sa inyo kasi yung spinach is napakaganda sa ating sabi nga daw, spinach is high in fiber and water, which can help to prevent the constipation, ayan, and promote a healthy digestive tract, ayan. Eh, kailangan ko today yan eh, kasi nag-off kasi ako kahapon, so I eat a lot of food yesterday. Oh my God, eto na naman ako, nag-nosebleed na naman. Kasi nag-request yung Nepali friend ko eh. Okay, and so then they cannot understand the Tagalog. So, to my Nepali friend, it's good, it's motive for the healthy lifestyle, you know. And it's good for digestive tract, the spinach. Tsaka yung benefits ng mansanas, yung apple, is nakakatulong din sa ating digestion. So, hindi ko nilagyan ng saging. Usually, nilalagyan ko kasi ng saging kasi nga, natatanda ko, sabi ng nanay ko noon, pag nadudumi ka lagi, sorry sa mga kumakain, pinapakain niya ako ng saging at saka ng maliliit yung mga bata, pakainin daw ng saging para daw maging okay yung kanyang bowel movement. Ayan. Ayoko mag-search muna, wala akong time, so hindi ko muna siya nilagyan ng saging for sure, ano, kasi kailangan ko ng sa aking digestive this time. So it can help to in bowel movement daw, ayan. To normalize bowel movement yung spinach. So kayo guys, ayan, tips ko lang yan sa inyo kung nahihirapan kayo sa pagdumi. So, gawa lang kayo ng smoothie, spinach smoothie. Lagyan nyo ng mansanas and a little bit pineapple kasi maganda rin kasi yun sa health natin. Tapos, lagyan nyo na lang siya ng soya milk or water. Yan. Yun lang guys for now. Thank you for watching. Bye!